not our best entrance, Shepard.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Whatever that post was, we were the first to get hit.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
Can't say I recognize any of those ships. Just how long have they been here?
Always fun.
Shepard, we got one of those artifacts.
Explains why no one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
Yes, exactly. I always said the key to decomposition was scavengers. Without them, it's quite a while.
I don't know why I read the last line of that, the it's getting cold, and I just thought of that line from the end of like Pirates of the Caribbean 1, the I keep wanting to say Johnny Depp and not his actual character's name, Jack Sparrow puts like the last Aztec gold in the box and then shoots Barbossa. He just looks at himself pleading, just, I feel cold.
Shots at us, which is nice. Doesn't look salvageable, though.
Look up there!
Reapers! They were right behind us!
Protect! The shuttle!
Oh crap, this is a bad position to be in. Oh, I gotta go. Oh god, there's so many of them. I would like to stop being ambushed right about now. That would be lovely.
Reapers,
Oh god, yes, finally. Garrus, I'd love to pick you up, but you're kind of in a... Get to him. I'll be sure to get right on that. How do you take your coffee? Black? A couple cubes of kiss my ass? Shooting me.
Commander, I've got enemy contact. Under fire.
Cortez, for the love of God, I am getting to you as fast as I possibly can. Let's go. There, Jesus Christ.
Okay, we're clear.
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development. We need to talk.
Ah, of course I have a missile launcher now.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Hold on a second. Are we actually considering?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander.
Oh joy. Now I really feel like I'm playing multiplayer. Actually, where the hell is... There it is. Can I run with these? Oh, thank God. Wait, why is it draining? Oh, I have to stand here and use it. Okay. I didn't know how that worked.
Here they come. Get another power cell, Shepard. We'll hold.
Yeah, you guys do that. God damn it. I didn't notice there were three of them on my left. Oh, God damn it. Get off. Okay, that was just stupid. Oh God, he's right behind me! God, no, fuck! God damn it! Click the button! Holy shit! There we go, cool.
Cargo doors are opening, Commander. That neck is all yours. It should still have weapons capability.
Let me just hop on in here. Triton AIDS. Okay, let me do that. I can't see. I can't see what I'm caught on because I'm in first person perspective.
right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Listen, Chip, I'm all for crazy ideas, but this one's off the charts.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Well, time to go hunting.
Take care down there, Commander.
Or fishing.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
I'll see you guys on the other side.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Pressure just kills me instantly.
Suit holding up, Commander.
Looks good so far. Copy that. Cortez? Cortez!
I'm just gonna let you enjoy this.
Sure, if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving. What is that? To find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more. Your mind belongs to me. Breathe.
Anne, what's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species can be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign, the fall of the Collectors, the Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why. Before the cycles, our kind was the apex of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful than they were cared for, but we did not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not fall from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created that intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination is not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the four races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of clones that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our
all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles to greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait.
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. You should be.
It's clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves.
And that's Leviathan. The race that built the Reapers.
We got a Reaper inbound.
Oh,
Yeah, that's cute. And dead Reaper.
Shepard, wake up. She's freezing. You okay?
Sorry, I just got mind-fucked by something a billion years old.
We're lucky we got you back. I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
I found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. We proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Kind of sad no one asks me what the fuck I saw down there, but I suppose that would be sort of redundant.
Reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on Bitcoin.
All right, and with that... The Leviathan Enthrallment Team. Mixed species team of special operations soldiers have volunteered to covertly deliver Leviathan artifacts behind enemy lines. Stacks aim to make Reaper creatures thralls of the Leviathans. On a small scale, this could cause chaos and disruption. On a large scale, and if given enough time, it could form an army of Reaper creatures dedicated to exterminating their own kind. All right, and I think with that, that's a good place to stop for now. So, we've started in a war between the Quarians and the Geth. We saw a bunch of cameos from people across different games. And we met the first Apex species, the beings that made the Reapers. Unfortunately, it can only now go downhill from there. Well, I say that, but, the end of the Quarian-Geth War has one of my favorite moments. Bring your tissues. We're gonna get a reenactment. So, until then, I'll catch you all later, and as always... Thank you for coming out. Asta.